Chad Barefoot, Wesley Meredith, and Ronald Rabin. They should have listened to the people of Pennsylvania before they voted to fast-track fracking.
Compressor station was built in our backyard 780 feet from the house. Our children had nosebleeds, blisters in their throat, in their mouth, and it has been a nightmare ever since it's gone online. You constantly live with the fear of, is it going to explode? Or am I going to get cancer?
But Barefoot, Meredith, and Rabin, their votes put our families at risk.